I am the unstoppable denominator, and this is a breaking news report. Yes, it is. So Justice Scalia is dead. He died at his ranch in Texas, and I think he was fucking murdered. Seriously, I think he was fucking murdered. Obama has an election coming up, so he needed Scalia dead so he could appoint a new fucking justice to the Supreme Court. Those tootsie bumfucks said Scalia was dead of natural causes, but they also found him with a fucking pillow on his head. Likely story. So, what does that prove to you? So, I am running for president. I'm running for president. And if you fucking pussy ass bitches, motherfuckers, vote for me, I will find out the truth of what happened to Scalia. Someone murdered him, and I think it was fucking Obama. That porch monkey you liberals elected as president had something to do with it. Hope you're fucking happy, retards. I am disgusted. Scalia was the bravest man I ever met in my life. I am not doing this for YouTube videos either. I am running for fucking president. So you need to fucking vote for me and not that pussy ass bitch Bernie Sanders, old piece of shit. Rest in peace, Scalia, a true warrior.